guys, welcome back to Amazing Sense. It's your friend Sandy, and today I'm back with a Figs interview, and I'm going to talk about from the house of Montal, full incense. Montal is a very popular fragrance brand, but they have a very big range of fragrances in the market, but all of them focus on two or three notes: rose, oud, and sandalwood. So in such scenario, when Montal launches something called full incense, which has no oud, no rose, no sandalwood, definitely you will be interested in this fragrance, as I was. So, is it good? Is it very good? Is it pathetic? So let's find out without much ado.
Tell me cuando we can share a love divine.
Full incense was launched in the year 2010, and the notes behind this is Pierre Montal. The notes listed are Somalian in frankincense, elemi, cedar, and patchouli. One very good thing that I like about Montal, leave aside the perfumes and fragrance and all that, is the bottles. So simple in design, yet very lightweight. Like, I am in a profession where I have to travel a lot. So carrying my big bulky fragrance bottles sometimes becomes a hassle, but not with Montal. I can carry as much as I want without any problem. They're so light. So coming back to the fragrance. So the name suggests full incense. So what do I get? I spray it once and the top is incense. All any incense lovers, they will just adore this fragrance. They'll fall in love out and out. I'll just spray it once in front of you. Sprayer works perfectly fine. It goes back here. And as I told you, it's incense right at the top. And this incense is not smoky. Generally, smokiness is associated with the incense fragrance. They say the life of incense fragrance lies in how smoky it is. However, this is not at all smoky. However, it is spicy, and that spiciness is contributed by the elemi involved in it. It gives a white pepper type feeling to the frankincense, and it comes up a very incensey yet spicy vibes, which I get. Yes, and it's beautiful. Trust me guys, if you spray it and first 10 minutes you'll be just smelling yourself. It's so good. Then after 15-20 minutes, the dry down sets in, and here the frankincense takes a back seat and cedar and patchouli takes the front seat, and at this moment it ceases to be a frankincense fragrance. It becomes more of a woody fragrance with cedar calling all the shots. So to keep it short, it is a very simple fragrance, not much complexity involved. It starts off incensey with a lot of spices coming in because of the elemi. Then halfway to the dry down stage, the frankincense takes a back seat and patchouli and cedar takes the front seat, and it becomes more of a woody oriented fragrance. So how would I rate full incense? I would say it's a good fragrance. To start off with, I was really blown away with the incensey vibes in the beginning, the spicy incensey vibes. However, when the woody notes came in, I kind of slightly lost my interest, and I would have loved if it had more smokiness involved in it, because I'm not a big incense fan, but whatever incense fragrances which I have loved, they had a good amount of smokiness involved in it. The smokiness gives you a grip on the fragrance. However, it was missing in this one, and then the projection, not as per Montal standards. Longevity was good, but versatility not much, because it's suited only for cooler weathers, and compliments I didn't get any. So all I can say, it's a good fragrance but not a mind-blowing or a path-breaking one. I would give it a 7 out of 10. So that's it guys, what's my small review on Montal Full Incense. Hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give a thumbs up to this video. And until next time, Sandy Singh signing out. Bye bye.